Hello everyone, today we have new video review and this time we're gonna check fresh release from CMK company. Of course this is a resin set which copies US World War II paratrooper with M18 recoilless rifle, and that's a 35 scale, so it should come handy in some dioramas with military vehicles or maybe just as a single subject. As you can see, packaging here is quite typical. We have this transparent front section so you can see all the parts through it, and of course on the back side we have some safety information as well as address of the manufacturer. Now just give me a second to remove this paper clip and we will check closer what is hidden inside and how parts division is designed. Actually, this set, as I said before, should be an interesting alternative for those who would like to have a really detailed resin figurine in their project without spending too much, because price here is quite reasonable, so it should be not that damaging to your wallet. Here you can see assembly manual which is combined together with painting guide. Of all this is printed in black and white style, so if you would like to get some references you would better search internet for some photos. Next of course we have resin parts. That's a 35 scale, I will remind you. So here we have the first main, let's say, segment, which is a torso which is molded together with head and legs. As you can see, some accessories are also pre-molded, for example helmet on the head, which is quite unusual I would say, but overall detailing and design is really nice. I mean, I don't see any problems or issues with that, and with careful painting you can get a really nice result out of this figurine. Next we have separate hands. Why? Because those will have to hold the rifle, so they should be positioned separately. Here is the first one and here is the second one, and as you can see inside there are special recessions for the position, so it will be easier to get them in the right spot. And overall detailing looks quite fine, so just take your time, paint them carefully and you'll have a nice result. Then we have all small bits molded on the separate sprue. Of course those parts will come handy for the rifle, and as you can see they're really small even though this is a 135 scale, so get ready to work with tweezers, otherwise it will be almost impossible to apply them in the right spot. And here we have last and let's say one of the most interesting resin bases in this kit. This one is dedicated to the recoilless rifle M18, and as you can see the main part, main section is molded as one piece element, but you will have to attach the also the target sight and some external elements, for example handle and some other tiny bits which should be molded separately because otherwise it would look a bit strange. So that's all for this video review. As you can see we have another nice set from CMK which is already available on the Special Hobby website, so if you would like to get it just go there and order it. And of course I will be happy to hear your opinion here in the comment section below. If you like this video, press the like button because it helps us greatly, and of course subscribe on our YouTube channel, like our Facebook group, and I will see you in the next video review as usual. Bye.